John, I would just like to thank the committee for presenting you with this. It's a great honor to receive it and to receive it here in Danbury where it all started. And one special person I want to thank, the gentleman that brought me in 2004 and got started so that I could be here today. This belongs as much to Jimmy Galante as anybody else. Thank you, Jim.
The 2012-2013 All-FHL Team Goaltender of the Year, Mike Brown!
Right stars through the pale moonlight sky. Thank you. Jacks with over 25 touchdowns to choose from. Both the Defense of Liberty, Pavilion, Liberty, Danbury, Brookfield, Central, New Fairfield, and Newtown. The partner online at crimsonsnow.com or call 203-270-BOOM.
Thank you.
Morris beat Kentucky, and the man who was the first guy on the court to celebrate with the players is sitting in the stands. He's in Luxury Suite 204. Have it here for Matt Millett, all the way from Pennsylvania, by way of Robert Morris University. First man on the court.
not that I want to deal with much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Number 11, Jason Hill. From number 13, Brady Metz. And number 16, Luke Clinching. That's number 11, Jason Hill. 13, Brady Metz. And 16, Luke Clinching. Coming in 5 minutes, 54 seconds.
Thank you.
first-time home buyer or someone looking to refinance, Tom Chancellor puts us to provide a clear understanding of what their mortgage will best fit your needs.
Tony Dorsett is going to be there signing autographs, one of the all-time NFL greats. It's going to be a Bruce Bennett Nissan tomorrow.
Thank you.
first of the playoffs, number 33, including a variety of disabilities, domestic variants, electronic, and all natural.
scholarship is.
Thank you.
your attention, Nicole and Bill. Carlos would like to know if you would like to give him the honor of being his date at the prom this year. Nicole and Bill, would you go to the prom with Carlos?
Thank you. Bumblebees, you're going to be hungry. You need to check out groomservicenow.com. That's V-R-O-O-M, servicenow.com. They deliver from all the top restaurants in the Danbury area. That's right. You're laying on your couch. You log on to groomservicenow.com. They pick up the food. They bring it to your house. You pay them. You unwrap the food. You eat it. That's groomservicenow.com. Check them out. Groomservicenow.com. They deliver from all the top restaurants. They'll deliver it right to your home, right to your trailer, right to your apartment, wherever you live. They're going to get there. Debris, Mike Meyer, Nick Miller, Al Trackman, Scott Willett, Charles Bates, Ralph Dix, Jen Streeman, Lisa Stalker, Chris Conrad, Casey Morini, Bruce Horber. You guys have won auctions for Danbury Whalers jerseys. You can go to the merchandise stand and settle up. We can make arrangements. We can get you into your jersey. Hey, Whaler fans, his family is in the building tonight. He was voted the first team All-Federal Hockey League goalie. How about ever number 34, Danbury Whalers goaltender Mike Brown. Fans, I'll tell you what, he set an all-time single-season goal scorer record for the Danbury Whalers. How about number seven, lucky number seven, Mike Atkinson. And don't forget about number 20, little brother, the human shot blocker, everybody, Chris Atkinson. What about Danbury Whaler, number 16, all the way from Cape Cod, downtown, Steve Brown.
fighter on Coach Delight. Being served by number 9, Seth Rosberg. Number 13, Braden Metz, 2 minutes roughing. That's 13, Braden Metz, 2 minutes of roughing. And number 4, Tim Riccio, 2 minutes of roughing. Number 4, Tim Riccio, 2 minutes of roughing. Penalties, the time of the penalties is 3 minutes 59 seconds. For the Whalers, number 14, Andy Willett, 2 minutes for roughing. That's 14, Andy Willett, 2 minutes for roughing. Number 33, Anthony Maldonado, 2 minutes for roughing. Anthony Maldonado, 2 minutes for roughing. And number 44, Kelly Miller, 2 minutes for roughing. That's Kelly Miller, 2 minutes for roughing. Time of the penalty calls for 3 minutes 59 seconds.
luxury suite, number 205. Wheeler Senior Partner, Team President, Chief Financial Officer, and an all-around big guy, Aaron Friedman. Now over in the luxury suite, 204, we've got Mike Barnes, one of the Danbury Wheeler's ownership partners over there. I've been up with Mike Barnes. All right, somewhere in the crowd also, we've got the Danbury Wheeler's chairman, Lawrence Sorcher, is in the building. So overcome by the excitement in the building and the guy winning the Buffalo Wild Wings that they just got engaged. I remember Max Manny and Shelby Laughlin up there, Luxury Suite 204, just got engaged tonight. Congratulations, guys.
number 33, Anthony Pagano, 20 minutes in appearance. Diving the penalty, 16 minutes, 12 seconds.